For Derrick Hall, is it any passion left? Do you have any passion that we don't know about?
My passion is the Bible.
Robotic surgery. Now, my kids.
My passion is to tell my father's story. My passion is my family.
Yeah, I have a passion for my job. I have a passion for my family, my kids. I have a passion for life now. Once you are diagnosed with cancer, you wake up each and every day and just be grateful for being alive.